بسم الله الرحمن الرحیم. السلام علیکم و رحمت الله و برکاته. May peace, blessings and mercy of Allah, God Almighty be upon all of you. Welcome to 99 Names and Attributes of Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. Today inshallah, we briefly explain name number 27, Al-Basir. Al-Basir means the all-seeing, the one who sees all things that are seen by his eternal seeing without a pupil or any other instrument. Have they not looked at the birds above them with wings outspread and folded back? Nothing holds them up but the All-Merciful. He is the All-Seeing. Surah Al-Mulk, number 67, ayah 19. Our human faculty of sight is limited. With the naked eye, we can see for only a few kilometers, but to achieve this, we need clear weather and to be standing on a high place. Yet no matter how convenient the conditions may be, we can see only a hazy image. In some situations, and especially when people are alone, they assume that nobody sees them. Assuming that they will not have to account for their deeds, they feel encouraged to do whatever they wish. Furthermore, they think they will never suffer any consequence for their wrongdoing. But this is a great delusion, for Allah sees even the smallest act. While our eyesight is limited, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sees the room in which a person remains, the rooms surrounding that room, the entire house, the city and country that harbor that house, the continent in which that country is located, the entire earth, all planets, space, and all other dimensions beyond it. In the Quran, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala informs us that He is aware of everything. You do not engage in any matter, recite any of the Quran, or do any action without our witnessing you while you are occupied with it. Not even the smallest speck eludes your Lord, either on earth or in the heaven. Nor is there anything smaller than that or larger which is not in a clear book, Surah Yunus, number 10, ayah number 61. Perform prayer and pay alms. Any good you send ahead for yourselves, you will find with Allah. Certainly Allah sees what you do. Surah Al-Baqarah, number 2, ayah 110. They have different ranks with Allah. Allah sees what they do. Surah Al-Imran, number 3, ayah 163. Those who adulterate our signs are not concealed from us. Who is better? Someone who will be thrown into the fire or someone who will arrive in safety on a day of rising? Do what you like. He sees whatever you do. Surah Fussilat, number 41, ayah number 40. Until next time, peace. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.